trying to swim between American and Sudanese, between two lands that were never meant to meet, between chaos and peace.
The people of Sudan always had a peaceful protest. They did not resort to violence at all.
My family and friends in Sudan are sacrificing every day. The least that I can do is talk about it and say something to you guys.
And so I wrote the song.
Sudanese, I'm American, I'm both equally. I'm both 100%.
It might stay in the struggle for the power, revolution, what they call it in now.
Every single one of us is in this room in America for very, very similar reasons.
Do I feel less Sudanese?
Sudanese!
The acceptance of who it is that is Sudanese has changed.
There's my introduction. The kid who throw flow with no interruption. I built a function, but not for a production line. I wanna
wake up in the morning, write a nightmare with my notepad. I put into existence every hope thing I dream
of. Between Arabic tongue and black skin. Between Alif Bata and ABC. Between black dress and white toe. Between pizza and asida bimulat rope. Between la kida ayy but no that's okay. Between hob alayya and oh my god. Between wardi and Tupac. Between WhatsApp calls and TV screens. Between immigrants and citizens.